nothing feels as it seems. No. This must be the River Nile. It's been a while for the same. I must dive across. Should be majorly irritating for them, so. This is just seeking through. They've got a lot more quality of architecture than that. It's a hippo! Hello. I'm Yoku. Oh, hi. Sorry. Hello? Anyone here? I wonder why no one's here. Go back outside. It's got a light. Must have been in there for a while. Oh. Ah! I'm going to look at that later. Firstly, I need to check my room. Here. And then, the pyramid Giza. I mean, if I'm correct, there should be three of them. If there's two, then something's wrong. Oh, Jesus. I need to go see this in the south. This entire place has just been leveled. Wow, I think most of it. Now we need to see. No more stretch breaks from this point. Oh. So then I wonder. Someone could have broke here for, or what, something could have destroyed. That's a question I should be asking. Who and what destroyed the Pyramid of Giza? Okay. It's gotten lighter. There's no more thunder. Careful, I'm coming down then. No! It's still raining. But no more thunder. At least I hope. Oh, so that's what I think they were finding. this. Okay. That's not good. gonna leave me out. Got it. Religious. Hello? Come near? Hello? Maybe that's what they were hiding. They were hiding the pyramid. Well, they were hiding the weeping angels inside the pyramid. But what are they doing here? Yes, it's centuries old. Well, millions of years old. When some time lords die, they turn to weeping angels. When humans die, they turn into weeping angels. I just need to get the hell out of here. It's all the way over there. It's gonna take me a while. Geronimo! Ah! Oh, my legs. I wonder how many more are still dormant in there. And I wonder what effect this is going to change to alter history. The slightest movement, the slightest person in the wrong place at the wrong time, or the person that's there in the wrong place at the wrong time. It alters history. There's always a different possibility to things. And that's called the butterfly effect. Butterfly could flap its wings in the in Central Park, and there could be a hurricane in Tasmania. On the other side of the world. What is this? Thank you. Home when you need it. But the question is, where's anyone when you need it? That is a hell of a snake. You know it's always bad when you fall back in with a snake. I think those angels will stop following me. Chicken. Let's say I'm near the TARDIS now. I don't remember this place. Don't say I'm so far away. Please. I will literally cry. won't stop running until I find the TARDIS. There it is. Please say it is fixed. Oh my god. It's beautiful. Study. Reminds me of the last one, but better, and more paintings. Library in the gallery. I don't want to spoil that. Oh, smaller. Well, it's better, to be honest. Jesus. Okay, it's a bigger library, but oh gosh, this big. Blimey. Let's go and see the old console room. Okay, so if that one's out of use, I can just use this one. It's got a mix as well. I like it. And I think I have the option to change the room however I want. This is perfection, honestly. That's even under yet. No. Okay. Little headspace. Very little headspace. There's like a wardrobe. This looks nicer. A lot nicer. And the road is orange. Oh, there's a set of clothes set for me. Okay, let's try this one. Okay. And... Hey, Titus, what do you think? Think I look good? I think I do. Some others here. Okay, and what do you think? For when I'm in like the desert or in some place hot or like deep underground and it's like dusty and stuff and I won't be able to see or like high pressure areas, you know? Yeah. I think it looks good. And then I have this outfit. Okay. So, TARDIS. Let's get ready for a new adventure. With the new doctor. Boink, boink. Boink, boink, boink. Next up. I have an idea. And I think you'll like it.